السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مرحبا، أهلا وسهلا، أهلين. أنا أمين and welcome to learn Arabic with Amin. Welcome to Khaleeji Gulf Dialect Playlist. Today I will give you four sentences in Gulf or Khaleeji Dialect and I will explain each sentence to you one by one. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, comment and like. I want this video to reach 1 million likes. Yes, 1 million likes for this video. Before we start, let's take a look at today's sentences. Remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel. I have Fusha Standard Arabic, Gulf Khaleeji Dialect, Levantine Shami Dialect. Now, did you put your like? Put your like. Did you put your subscribe? Put your subscribe. Okay, now let's start. Our first sentence of today is الحين تقدر تفتح محل. الحين تقدر تفتح محل. الحين, الحين it means now in Gulf or Khaleeji dialect. الحين now. تقدر or تقدر. تقدر or تقدر it means you can. When I am talking to a male, تقدر you can. تقدري you can for a female. تقدروا you can for a group. But تقدر you can simply present for a male. تقدر you can for a male. تفتح 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 it means you open. You open for a male also. It's a simple present tense. تفتح you open. And also it means sometimes she opens. She opens. تفتح. But in this sentence, تفتح, you open for a male. Why? Because تقدر, it means you can for a male. Again, الحين تقدر تفتح محل. الحين, now, تقدر, you can for a male. تفتح, you open also for a male. محل. محل, it means shop. محل, it means a shop or any store. Okay, but it means literally محل shop. محل shop. المحل the shop. المحل the shop because ال is the. Again, الحين تقدر تفتح المحل. الحين now تقدر you can تفتح you open المحل the shop. What is the full meaning of this sentence? It means now you can open the shop. الحين تقدر تفتح المحل. Now you can open the shop. Let's go to the second sentence. Our second sentence is نبي نمشي من هنا. نبي نمشي من هنا. نبي it means we want. نبي we want. أبي I want. يبي he wants. تبي she wants. But نبي we want. نبي we want. نمشي 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 it means we walk. We walk. نمشي we walk. But here it means we move. Okay, we move. نمشي the literally meaning of it is we walk, but in this sentence it means we move. We move. نمشي من هنا. من it means from. من from. هنا here. من from هنا here. Again, نبي نمشي من هنا. نبي we want. نمشي it means we walk, but in this sentence it means we move. من from هنا here. What is the full meaning of this sentence? نبي نمشي من هنا. It means we want to move from here. نبي نمشي من هنا. We want to move from here. Let's go to the third sentence. Our third sentence of today is ما أريد أتأخر أكثر. ما أريد أتأخر أكثر. ما here it means don't. ما it has many meanings, but here it means don't. ما don't. أريد. أريد it means I want. It's a way to say I want. أريد. We talked about أبي. Now we have أريد. أريد it means I want. يريد he wants. تريد she wants in Gulf or Khaleeji dialect. But in this sentence أريد I want. again ما أريد أتأخر أكثر ما don't أريد I want أتأخر أتأخر it means I become late simple present tense أتأخر I become late أتأخر يتأخر he becomes late تتأخر she becomes late but أتأخر I become late ما أريد أتأخر أكثر ما don't أريد I want أتأخر I become late أكثر it means more أكثر means more what is the full meaning of this sentence ما أريد أتأخر أكثر it means I don't want to be more late ما أريد أتأخر أكثر I don't want to be more late let's go to the fourth sentence Our fourth sentence is لازم أرجع عالشركة حالا لازم أرجع عالشركة حالا or لازم أرجع عالشركة حالا so عالشركة or عالشركة لازم it means should لازم it means should أرجع I go back أرجع I go back أرجع so لازم becomes I should okay I should So لازم I should أرجع I go back عالشركة عالشركة it means to it means to we use it for a place to الشركة شركة it means company الشركة the company so شركة company الشركة the company عالشركة to the company عالشركة to the company حالا حالا it means quickly or immediately حالا immediately again لازم أرجع الشركة حالا لازم I should أرجع I go back or I return عالشركة to the company حالا immediately what is the full meaning of this sentence it means I should return to the company immediately I should return to the company immediately. Okay, everyone, these are our sentences for today for Khaleeji Gulf Dialect. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like. I want this video to reach 1 million likes. And remember that I have 5 dialects in my channel. So go and check all the playlists in the channel because I have all the dialects. And you can support me by donate to my channel. The donation link you can find it below in the description. And I upload videos every day. So I will see you tomorrow with a new video and new sentences and a new dialect. See you tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum. Ma salama. Salam. Peace.